dun 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 dun. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay.
Is she now dating Quentin and somebody else?
Quentin Q-tin. Q-tip.
Mom, I accidentally left my iPod at Aunt Jan's.
Oh, no.
Mom.
Where at Aunt Jan's?
In her bathroom.
Why?
On the counter. Because it was in my pants pocket.
When Jessica dates Quentin, I'm going to, if she ever marries him, I'm going to call him Q-tip.
Who is she dating?
A Quentin, and I'm going to call him Q-tip.
Is that who drove her here?
Yes.
His name is Quentin?
What's up, Q-tip?
So, Q-tip, what's up?
Quentin's trying to get it. Dad's trying to correct.
Yeah, I'm playing with the USB cord while Mom's talking to you right now as we speak. See?
I left my iPod at Aunt Jan's.
The big computer and the laptop, and the big computer does not have a microphone, so you can't Skype on it.
I know, you can't Skype on the big computer, Case.
We did.
Oh.
Be smart. Be smart. Can you see my face?
I
need a mirror.
Stop it, both of you.
Is there a mirror anywhere? I can't find a mirror. I'm sorry. They're hooking arms and piggybacking. How dumb. Right? I mean, look at them. They look like silly fools.
Stop. He's too heavy to do that. You're going to tear his arms out of their sockets.
He's not too heavy.
He is. His arms cannot support his body weight like that.
He's not supporting his body weight. I am. See, look. My arms are doing nothing.
I didn't know that would happen.
This is a bad idea, guys.
Alright, who do you want to talk to?
Gargle, gargle.
You know, tell me what you wanted for your birthday.
Wait, who?
Me.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Alright, how much money do you need?
Jared's red right now.
Careful, please.
Look at him.
What would happen if he accidentally flips?
Stop.
Jared, look at the camera.
My legs are too long.
I know it is.
I got that one on camera. I gotta watch this.